It was more like a wobble, like jelly on the plate.
It's not quite a magnitude 6 earthquake, but Brits in the Midlands felt the rumbles of a 3.3 magnitude earthquake last night. It's the largest of 21 quakes to hit the UK in the past 2 months.